lot, including me, is a perpetrator. So I charge a penalty of $10 to every person present in the court. No one can get out of here without paying this penalty. By saying this, he took out $10 from his pocket. The judge took a pen and started writing. In addition, I fined the store a penalty of $1,000 for handling over a hungry child to the police. And also said, if the store is not able to deposit the penalty within 24 hours, the court will order to sell the store. By giving the amount of the fine to the boy, the court asked for forgiveness from that boy. After hearing the verdict, tears were rolling down from the eyes of the people who were present in the court. Also, the hiccups of the boy were tied. The boy was looking again and again at the judge, who came out hiding his tears. Now, is our society, court, or system ready for such decisions? Also, once Chanakya said that if a hungry person is caught stealing bread, then the people of that country should be ashamed. Blessed are the people who are welcoming the decision of the judge, and blessed with such a judge who took such decision. So this creation is sweet, and I hope you all are touched. Thank you for listening. Bye-bye.